Excitement is high. The Cowboys are preparing for a chance at back-to-back premierships, while the Sharks are looking to break their 49-year drought. Cowboys officials have yet to decide whether or not to let Kane Linnett play the field. But coach Paul Green doesn't seem worried either way, after standby player Kalen Ponga made a great debut last week against the Broncos.
When you give young guys a chance like Kalen, he's a pretty confident young kid, and they haven't been through the ringer yet, so they're not worried about what's ahead of them because they don't know what's ahead of them.
Sharks coach Shane Flanagan is hopeful the Cowboys will continue their 5-game streak of losing at Allianz Stadium.
No, I hope they lose 6. But I don't think blokes like JT and them will be too worried about coming here.
Melissa McKay, QUT News.